And now you have a foldy dodecahedron, a three-dimensional shape with 12 sides, and each side is a